Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusean control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusean forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Osean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusean forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call Menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
Caution. Pull up.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire?
Nicole.
Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
Nicole.
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Menhir 6, enemy tanks to the edge. Located an enemy tank. Longcaster, requesting close air support.
Menhir 6. Request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is
That's half of Menhir 5's aerial problems, but one is more than enough. Clear all threats.
Activating. Powering main system. Code boot. Skipping sequence is 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Menhir 7. We're linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
Is that thing really gonna fire?
This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something. Don't worry about us! Take out those bombers!
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow. 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger!
This is Glenn. Target acquired.
This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go get him some help.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
I have no idea it was so big. That place is still around.
Salamander 3, Fox 2.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you.
Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. They're gonna clean this place out. If we don't get air support, we're dead.
Dodge that missile. Try to think like the enemy. You should know what their next action is.
Launched. Attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Besides, this will all be a distant memory once we're back at the university.
More hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet. Let's fill up.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Strider 2. Fox 2. the enemy base no matter what. Send in the tanks.
Missile.
Strider, Cyclops, intercept those bombers.
Missile.
How much longer is this going to last?
Missile hit. Two.
Missile.
Enemy rockets have hit Stonehenge. This isn't good.
Stonehenge is taking fire. Remember, the mission relies on this place staying pristine.
The enemy's getting desperate. This operation is every bit as important to them as it is to us.
Intercept them now. Cyclops squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up. Hostile confirmed destroyed.
Trigger, do not foobar this.
Missile.
whole operation is crazy. Well, only a total madman could bring down the arsenal burn.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the arsenal burn and we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out.
I've been hit. I have to eject.
Here in Chester. Received a request from rescue. Conditions look great. Expect some injuries.
60 seconds remain.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Menhir 6, enemy tanks to the head. Located an enemy tank. Longcaster, requesting close air support.
Menhir 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Enemy missile coming at me, freaking.
Fox 2!
Shadow 1, Fox 2.
Stay decided.
That's half of Menhir 5's aerial problems, but one is more than enough. Clear all threats.
Evading!
scouring main system. Cold boot. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Menhir 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
Is that thing really gonna fire?
This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys, this time you get a whole 45 seconds to grab some chow or something. Allied aircraft, don't worry about us! Take out those bombers!
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. Let's say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Workers!
This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go get him some help.
Hostile bomber destroyed.
Menhir 5.
Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
The enemy base no matter what. Send in the tanks.
Strider, Cyclops, intercept those bombers.
How much longer is this gonna keep going? They're gonna overwhelm us soon.
Missile hit!
Target still active.
fun too.
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
They don't have a chance against those two. It doesn't matter how many they throw at them.
Thanks, buddy. I owe you.
Give me your gear.
Ops 4 has been hit. Are you all right?
Power level is at 80%.
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
We'll go over.
Power level is at 100%.
Attack.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Osean forces everywhere.